New at 11, a former Piston will spend 18 months in prison in connection to a scandal involving NBA insurance fraud. Will Bynum was convicted last November after submitting false dental and medical claims to the NBA Players Health and Benefit Welfare Plan. Bynum played for several NBA teams, including six seasons for the Pistons from 2008 until 2014. He's one of 20 people convicted in the case, many of them former NBA players.